Hey guys, you're probably wondering why I got like this. So I'll tell you the story. So one day, I was walking around the city, and I saw this graham cracker. And I didn't like graham crackers. So, I didn't eat it. But then I saw in the store a giant Coke bottle, like a liter big. It was so big that I really wanted it. So I got my $5 out of my pocket out. And then right when I was walking in the store, I saw a giant brick, and it hit me in the nosy, and the heady, and the cheeksy, and the earsy, and the other ears, and then my face swelled up like a giant giraffe, and it was really big, so now I look like a big chubby weirdo, but I still got my Coke bottle though, but it was really good. You should try some Coke sometime. Everybody who's watching this, don't go do that because he was very mean. He hurt me very bad, and I was just like this. No, and then my hair grew really big, and then my hands, they're like aliens. And I can't feel anything. But my nails are way bigger. I've been super scared lately. And my eyebrow got a little bruisey. And I can't do it anymore because I hurt my face. So, and yeah, I really just don't do that no more. Then I'm gonna go back to watching random videos, and yeah. We can't go in overtime! Goodbye. I'll be right back. Goodbye. Well, thank you for watching.